Everybody's watching.
You look beautiful.
I feel better now.
Do you want tissues?
No. My best man should have brought that. You look so good.
Brittany, today I will marry you, my friend, the one I will live with, dream with, and love forever. I take you to be my wife. From this day forward, I will cherish you. I will look with joy down the path of our tomorrows, knowing we will walk together, side by side, hand in hand, and heart to heart. I love you.
Steve, today I marry you, my friend, the one I will live with, dream with, and love forever. I take you to be my husband. From this day forward, I will cherish you. I will look with joy down the path of our tomorrows, knowing we will walk it together, side by side, hand in hand, and heart in heart. Let me do it.
By the joining of hands and the exchange of rings, therefore, by the authority given to me by this province, I pronounce Brittany and Steve are now husband and wife. Steve, you may kiss your beautiful bride.
Britt, if there's anything in this world that I am sure of, it is that I was meant to be with you. Today is only the beginning of the rest of our life together. What we have together is love. Well, at least I hope so. We have no illusions of being perfect people, but we love each other anyway. I will continue to love you, imperfections and all. I just want to finish this off with a quote that most of us have known our entire lives from Dr. Seuss. People are weird. And when we find someone with weirdness that is compatible to ours, we team up. And well, we call it love. And I think that's what we have. Cheers.
That's the kind of guy he is. If he has love for you, he will have your back to the end of the earth.
Britt has always been a bright light in my life. She makes me laugh, even when it's inconvenient and sometimes inappropriate. And she is fiercely loyal.
Britt and I have actually known each other going back about 20 years to grade 6. And I think we've had a crush on each other ever since. Or at least I have. I don't know if it was mutual. She says, yeah, oh yeah.